Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to say the just an introduction and classification of Tamil. In the next video I'm going to say the history of Tamil, like the old Tamil, middle Tamil and modern Tamil. This was I'm going to say in the next video. In this video I'm going to say the introduction and classification. So let's get started. So Tamil is a Dravidian language natively spoken by the Tamil people of South Asia. Tamil is the official language of Indian state of Tamil Nadu and an official language of the two sovereign nations, Singapore and Sri Lanka. In India, it is also the official language of Union Territory of Pondicherry. The Tamil is spoken by significant minorities in the four other South Indian states of Kerala, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana and the Union Territory of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. It is also spoken by the Tamil diaspora found in many countries including Malaysia, South Africa, United Kingdom, United States, Canada, Australia and Mauritius. Tamil is also natively spoken by Sri Lankan Moors. One of 22 scheduled language in the Constitution of India, Tamil was the first to be classified as a classical language of India and is one of the longest surviving classical languages of the world. A recorded Tamil literature has been documented for over 2000 years. The earliest period of Tamil literature, Sangam literature, is dated from CA 300 BC AD 300. It is also it has the oldest extant literature among the Dravidian language. So this is the main introduction of Tamil, the language, and the next is I'm going to say about the classification. Tamil belongs to the southern branch of the Dravidian language, a family of around 26 languages native to the Indian subcontinent. It is also classified as being part of Tamil language family that alongside Tamil proper includes the language of about 35 ethno-linguistic group such as the Irula and Yerkla languages. The closest major relative of Tamil is Malayalam. The two began deriving around the 9th century AD, although many of the differences between Tamil and Malayalam demonstrate a prehistoric split of the Western dialect. The process of separation into a distinct language, Malayalam, was not completed until sometime in the 13th and 14th century. So this what in the classification. The next video I am going to say about the history, history of the small Tamil. Then I am going to say the etymology. And then old Tamil and new middle Tamil and modern Tamil. This was I'm going to say in the next video. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get my notification and the another video I'm going to do.